We have breaking news tonight out of Wethersfield. The town manager is speaking out, saying several council members are receiving death threats regarding last Monday's council meeting vote. Now, the town decided to raise a pride flag, but denied a motion to raise the blue line police flag in honor of fallen state trooper Aaron Pelletier. Now, these threats are now being investigated by the Wethersfield Police Department. That's